A Florida couple is causing controversy for Halloween decorations some are saying are a little too risque. The husband and wife put two scarecrows in their front yard that are giving passerbys quite an eyeful. The scarecrows are named Flasher and Mooner. That's because the couple used pumpkins for the female scarecrow's breasts and the male scarecrow's behind. The two say the decorations are a big hit.